After serving just 1 month of a life sentence plus 1,000 years, Ariel Castro has been found dead in his jail cell. If you don't remember, Ariel Castro was the man convicted of kidnapping, raping, and torturing three young girls, Amanda Berry, Gina DeJesus, and Michelle Knight, over the course of 10 years. His despicable acts earned him a life sentence, and after serving 1 month in protective custody, he was found hanging in his cell at 9:20 p.m. on September 3rd. Castro was being held in protective solitary custody, which means he was being checked on every 30 minutes. It was during one of these breaks that he was able to hang himself. If he'd been on suicide watch, he would have been under constant surveillance. According to a statement released by the correctional facility, inmate Ariel Castro was found hanging in his cell this evening at 9:20 p.m. at the Correctional Reception Center in Orient, shortly after he was transported to OSUMC, where he was pronounced dead at 10:52 p.m. In the end, a statement from his cousin sums up what I think a lot of people were thinking. Maybe this was for the best. I don't think the survivors were ever going to find peace with him alive. Hopefully they will find peace now.